प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी के अमेरिका दौरे के पहले दिन ऐतिहासिक महत्व की कई मूर्तियों को भारत के साथ लाए दो प्राचीन भारत की तस्करी करके लाई गई मूर्तियों में से कई आभार जताया।
किसी भी ऑब्जेक्ट के जो इलीगली एक्सपोर्ट हुआ है उसके रिटर्न में कितना समय लगता है ये कहना बहुत मुश्किल है।
The problem is that most of the London museums are chaur bazaars. Pretty much everything in those museums has been purloined from the colonies that the British conquered and ruled.
I use the British Museum Act to persuade them that they have to give it to us on the condition that it will be put back where it was and worship will start from there.
Singular success of IPP in my mind has been moving from research to results. Now, we've always had information on which heritage objects were stolen from where. We've had this for decades, but our gods really have never come back home.
Been able to see an increase in the import of Indian antiquities to the United States. And in fact, in 2016, the legitimate or declared import was almost $80 million. The legitimate is an indicator for what's happening in the illicit trade, and that those numbers from India are increasing as well.
The Homeland Security guys, ICE, in the US, conducted a raid. One day, one dealer, one set of warehouses. And they found $106 million worth of antiquities.
Porous borders around India with the terrorism that's going on in the region. Some of this antiquities trafficking is supporting terrorism.
We see France taking a very bold step in returning looted objects that are in their museums to African nations. This is the time for India to step up and say, wait a second, what about the objects that were taken by colonial powers?
Heritage that you've taken away from here, by right of conquest and nothing else, I think you need to return them. That's one concrete thing you can do.
If we are not ready to bring back symbols of our civilization, it shows us as weak.